Ursa wasn't right. Even if she was.
Captain Balon, the guard at the gate said you'd been to Meridian recently.
Nothing good. More machines all the time. And our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing. Keep to the roads. They're safe enough. Now, after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. It's a good thing I could put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but I can offer you answers in return. If there's anything you need to know about the Sundom.
What do you need, Captain?
I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. But it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed.
Machines attacked us near an abandoned Nora village, sir. Lakir told us to pull back.
Never seen a Nora woman before, soldier? Have some respect. Report to her, not to me.
Lakir always stresses reporting back, so that's what I did. I felt terrible about leaving them behind.
Now that the gates are open again, I can...
Where do things stand between your tribe and the Nora now?
Sun King Avad wants peace. So do the matriarchs, I'm told. But old wounds are slow to mend, and both tribes are proud. My task is to make sure there are no further provocations from the Sundom. Especially now, after all your people recover from this terrible attack.
Can't you send more soldiers to find the missing men?
Most Nora still don't take well to the sight of Karja armor. Officially, it's a risk to send patrols so close to your sacred land. I'd prefer not to do that again.
Please say yes.
What was that, soldier?
Nothing, sir.
Did an Osram named Olin come through here?
Twice. I brought back stories of a vicious attack on your people.
What? Do you know where Olin is now?
Not exactly. But he was on his way to Meridian, I'm certain of that. Everyone goes to Meridian.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the road to Meridian?
Sun King Avad has devoted considerable resources to making it safe, but by the Sun's witness, it's been harder to control in peace than it was during the... Machines grow more dangerous all the time. We're stretched thin to protect a few outposts like this one.
I'll see what I can do about your missing men.
I would be grateful, but not as grateful as Walid. You hear that, lunkhead? You might be off the hook.
Were how they saw me through his focus, who the woman is, the one who looks like me. Why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. And he will pay for all the lives he's ruined. This scrapes. gonna put up a fight. Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me.